You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic. And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for. And there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me. You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic. And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for. And there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me.
OK, 那么咱们今天要学的表达是 sneer at, sneer at. 首先来看一下它的英文定义。To smile or laugh at someone or something, with an expression on your face that shows dislike and a lack of respect.中文意思是讥笑、嘲笑。好，接下来咱们看两个例句。第一个 She sneered at me in disgust. 她面带厌恶地嘲笑我。She sneered at me in disgust. 第二个例句 He always sneers at those who have less money than him. 他总是嘲笑那些比他钱少的人。He always sneers at those who have less money than him.
OK, 看完了这个表达，咱们来加上中文字幕，看一下整句话的意思。
You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic. And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for. And there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me.
好，下面我们来进行跟读练习。我们先来听一遍原声，然后我来给大家做个带读示范。
You're working two jobs.You're thoughtful and you're authentic, and I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for, and there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me.
You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic, and I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for, and there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me.
OK, 咱们来看一下语音部分。第一句 You're working two jobs. 那么第一个单词 your 是做了弱读，很轻很快一带而过，读成了 your, your. 后面 working 和 two 都正常读就好了。标黄的单词做了重读，咱们放慢语速提高音量。
You're working two jobs. You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic.
同样 your 做了弱读。Thoughtful 做重读，咱们放慢语速，提高音量，并且字母 T 发的爆破音 T 出现了失去爆破的现象，咱们只需要做出口型，留出时间不发声音，读成了 thoughtful, thoughtful。第二行 and 是弱读，读成了 n, n。
Authentic 同样做重读 ，You're thoughtful and you're authentic. And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything.
And 和 I 连读成了 N-I, N-I. Have 正常读 ,never 做重读。后面 seen 和 you 都正常读就好了。再往后 sneer at, 它的意思是讥笑、嘲笑。那么 sneer 做重读 ,at 是弱读。并且 at 结尾的 t 没有爆出来，读成了 sneer at, sneer at. 后面 anyone 和 anything 都是重读。Or 是弱读，读成了 er.
And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything.
继续 There is, believe me, no one that you are not good enough for. 前面部分 There is, believe me 都正常读 No one 做了重读后面 that 和 your 都是弱读很轻很快一带而过其中 that 结尾的 t 并没有爆出来读成了 the, the第一行最后 not 结尾的 t 又出现了失去爆破的现象，读成了 not, not。第二行 good 和 enough 连读成了 good enough, good enough。那么 enough 结尾的 f 和后面 for 开头的 f 发音一致，咱们只保留一个就好了，读成了 good enough for, good enough for.
There is, believe me, no one that you are not good enough for.And there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you.
Hardly 这个单词，字母 D 发的爆破音 D 失去爆破，读成了 hardly, hardly. anyone 和 whose 连读成了 anyone who's anyone who's， 其中 whose 做了弱读，开头的并不发音。Good enough for you, including to turn out me。那么 you 和 including 连读成了 you including you including， including 和 it 又连读成了 including it including it。Turned 和 out 连读成了 turn out turn out， 其中 out 结尾的 t 失去爆破，所以这句话串下来就读成了 There is, believe me, no one that you are not good enough for, and there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including to turn out me。好，讲完了所有的语音现象，请各位从头到尾听遍原声，根据标注自行跟读一遍。
You're working two jobs. You're thoughtful and you're authentic. And I have never seen you sneer at anyone or anything. There is, believe me, no one that you're not good enough for. And there is hardly anyone who's good enough for you, including it turned out me.
那么今天的讲解就到这里。如果大家想要有效地提升自己的英语听力和口语水平，欢迎关注我的账号。我们下期再见。